I'm Izzy and I'm a first year studying history. My tip is that if you're in the interview and you miss a question, either just because you didn't hear or because you were too nervous, it's totally fine to ask them to repeat it. And then it's fine if you want to take a minute to think about your answer, because your mind will probably go blank at some point in the interview.